Country Fox presents.
You can say anything to me. I hope you still know that.
I spent the night with him.
Say anything.
He started to get that look at the end of the night. Do you know that look? But I didn't want any problems, so I decided not to sleep with him. But then I attacked him anyway.
Say anything.
It always feels good to tell you the truth.
Opens Friday, April 14th at a theater near you. Check local listings.
This Friday, you can tour the world in just 2 hours with Much Music, Pepsi, and Philips. Presenting a live global satellite event, the World Music Video Awards. We'll take you to the 5 host countries for special performances by your favorite stars. People from virtually every corner of the world have chosen the best videos of 1988. So be watching and see how your decisions stack up. Don't miss the World Music Video Awards coming Friday on Much Music.
I think the Elvis Costello video is absolutely hilarious. The victim of loneliness, Elvis Costello. I don't know if that was made before or after he stole the Pogues. The girl from the Pogues, who knows?
I think it was before.
Yeah, when he was very lonely.
That's only a guess, though.
As for the Cowboy Junkies, it reminds me of Jesus and the Mary Chain without the feedback and with a girl singer. Very interesting. Synchronicity, I'd say.
Yes.
So, what have we got coming up? We've got Morrissey coming up, we've got R.E.M. and we've got The Cure. With Morrissey, we've got Every Day Is Like Sunday, which is an absolutely fantastic song. And I haven't seen the video. He has made a lot of videos with an English filmmaker called Derek Jarman. He made Caravaggio. But I'm not sure that those videos are allowed to be shown on television. R.E.M. Orange Crush. Do you have anything to say about R.E.M.? We just toured with R.E.M. in Australia and we had an absolutely fantastic time with them.
They're lovely boys. Sweet boys.
Very, very, very cute. And the third video is The Cure.
Boys Don't Cry. I don't know if this is the video that I'm thinking of. It's a very old one, so we'll just have to wait and see. So we'll start off with The Mozza, Every Day Is Like Sunday.